Hey guys, it's Legoboy 108 here today, and today, this is just a video of, I am entering a Clone Army, custom contest. I'm entering to Chris Walsh 896's contest, ends June 15th, so you have three clones you can choose from, and I'm gonna show you, this is my video response to show my customs. So, yeah, I'll get started. So, my first guy is a custom snowtrooper, now commander. Over here, I have regular yellow face paint, painted thing there. Then I have a yellow stripe going across his helmet. And then I have painted one of his arms yellow. And then painted that part yellow on the legs. And then on the back, I painted that part and that part yellow. So this guy looks really sharp. I like him a lot. And yeah, I hope he gets me somewhere for the contest. My second guy is also a snowtrooper. And, come on. Okay, so he's got a, like, beat up, like, I'll take off the helmet. Hold on. Oh my god. Won't come off. Hold on, I gotta put the camera down. There we go. Okay. This is the helmet. It's got, like, its helmet. The front and everything's all beat up because it's been, like, running around and it's got it all beat up and everything. So that's pretty cool. Got his backpack beat up and everything. He just looks awesome, his helmet, like he's been, like, in a lot of war. And then, on for his other parts, I made one of his arms gray, right here, and one of his legs gray, painted that gray. So, yeah, this is my second one. So, yeah. And then my last one is also another custom commander. It's an episode 3 clone. This is him. So I've got yellow on his helmet detail quickly. I just have a yellow painted stripe going across there. And that looks like it's a really big mark, but it's not. I'm just zoomed in. That's actually, you can barely see it up close. I mean, you can see it, but it's not, like, it looks like I made a mistake there, but I didn't. Just my camera quality, it's hard to picture. But, yeah, so I made that yellow strip there. And for his, I also made this arm yellow. I made that stripe going down on his body armor. Then I made that arm yellow, and then that leg yellow. On the back, painted that part yellow. But yeah, he's pretty cool. I really honestly think I have a good chance of winning. I'm not trying to be cocky, but I think I might. I don't know. But Chris Walsh, if you're watching this right now, this you will eventually, but these are my customs. So yeah, that's about it. I have some other updates, but I gotta show that on my channel, guys. It's another update. But this is just a Clone Army custom entry video. So this is Legoboy108 signing off. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and bye.